Are you ready?
Yes.
Right, okay. Right, iOS 4.1. Some new stuff in iOS 4.1 is that you can now... okay, the windows are slightly different, but this is fully customizable. So you can resize the make them look the way you want with the theme and stuff like that. You can either do show all files, and now do view by name. You've now got sorting things, so you can sort them out by type, date, and whatever. Application-wise, I'm afraid I've still got most of the old icons that I've got around. Well, I prefer Ken's icons, but these are the standard OS 4 icons that come with it. I haven't put too many on here, but I quite like Amiga Amp as well. As you can see, you've got full transparency. One thing that hasn't been fixed on Amiga OS 4 is the one that always makes me laugh, which is this one. If I go and pick up... This is just one that always makes me laugh, if I call it that. It always follows around. I don't know why it just does that. But having said that, it plays music quite well. Yes, and the clock doesn't have to tick quite loudly. And if anybody's watching this, I own all these tracks on my hard drive, okay? Okay, so that's that. On OS 4, oh sorry. I'm going to turn this down. I'm just going to turn this down. On OS 4, you also have... you've got the preferences have been enhanced, and there's now extra bits in the preferences. The GUI has now got even more options, as you can see. You can set the size of the windows, the font, where you want it to show the titles and stuff like that. Gauges you can change as well, borderless, 3D, semi flat, whatever. Classes, that's all the bits and pieces you can do with that. Menus, how they behave, whether they're sticky or not. Styles, too long for me to go on here, and frankly, to be quite honest with you, I haven't mucked about with most of them yet anyway. Reboot is on there, and as you can see, it's got a whole host of stuff you can do without actually having to resort to the reboot menu. Okay, alright, okay, that's the network giving me a... someone else has got the same IP address as I have. Okay, Workbench has also got extra bits in it. The icons, you can make change around, no new icons, whatever. Backgrounds, appearance, options, and all that sort of stuff. Right, I'm struggling here. The internet on the OS 4.1 now is a lot smoother, and it's actually just a lot smoother and faster. I actually get a much better output through my internet on OS 4.1 than I did with OS 4.0. I'm not going to go there at the moment. Those are the bits that have been added onto the preferences. Your utilities, and the utilities we have got. OWB has been added on, which I haven't run yet. This install on this machine is less than 3 months. This install is less than 3 days old, so it's quite blank still. YAM comes with it, although I have to say I prefer Simple now. DVD players included. Eyebrows is included as well, which I have got here on the right hand side on a spare docking, which is my internet docking. To show you just how things are running on here, if I go to... if I close all these for a minute, I can now... I haven't configured mPlayer yet, so it's still command line driven. So if I go... right, and I've done mPlayer. And go... video, movies... yeah, well, I haven't got round to categories. I haven't got enough movies on that. Okay, we'll do this one. Oh, of course you haven't. Duh. Like I said, I haven't configured it yet. So that's that. That was video stream. As you can see, now it's running that. At the same time, I'm on my Amiga RAM. Ever did current. I don't know if this is going to work as much. Actually, I think they're both sharing the same sound channel. I can select a different channel, but... Now, so you can hear the movie and... Now, what I'm going to try and do, which is probably very foolhardy, is I'm going to try and open up another movie and see what happens. So, this is probably what it's not going to crash terribly. Let me just see. Keep doing that. Second time I've done that. Okay. Like that. See what happens. No. Well, I couldn't do that far. Or you can on this one though. You can resize on the fly, which you can't do on. It's not bad for a G3 800 megahertz CPU. Now, at the moment, as you can see, I'm running an M player and Amiga RAM, and that's the much memory I've got at the moment left over. I can now launch iBrowse and hopefully get the website if the internet connection will let me through. There we go. Okay, so that's that running. And with that running, I've got down to 126 megs. Simple mail running. Emails. Okay, so that's all my emails downloaded. I'm not running that. I can now put that underneath. I'll just drag it out to the side if I want to. If I do go on here, I can do this as well. Put the screen onto the side as well if I want to. Put it back. Also, I can run Wookie Chat, one of the best IRC clients on the Amiga platform, in my opinion. Unless Wookie Chat now running. Some people just can't wait, can they? So that's pretty much. The new iOS 4.1. Now this is driving me nuts. I'm going to shut this down because it really is driving me out the back. Shut that down. Right? Now, games wise, I haven't got much in the way of games. I've got Open Transport Tycoon, and I've also got Super Mario World, which is much more processor intensive. So I can run that as well. And turn that down a bit. And just start. As you can see, if I can find the app. Unfortunately, I haven't got anybody to play with. I'm too sad. Nobody wants to play with me. So, but as you can see, if I do that, as you can see, the movie's still playing. I've still got the web browser on there running. The game's still running. And got Wookie Chat running. No, it hasn't crashed yet. Give it time. But as you can see, I've got the CPU under quite a bit of load. Yeah, it was like it was maxing out at times there when all the stuff I was running. But as you can see, I've still got quite a bit of memory, and it's not bad for a lowly G3 800 MHz CPU. But, so it's not a bad little bit and pieces on there. I can't think of anything else to show you at the moment because I haven't got much installed. Yeah, if you want to have a try something. But I'm afraid that pretty much, I don't know if Perfect Paint would work. I don't even know if it's on there still. Right? No, I've uninstalled Perfect Paint, so I'm afraid I can't show you that. Simple Mail you've seen, Amiga App you've seen. I haven't got much on there, so I can only apologize, I haven't got much on there. But as you can see, pretty much I can run near enough everything with a couple of glitches. But I just wonder whether I can actually, if I do that, can I run another? Can I run another one? Oh, come on. Don't quit. Quit the program. Quit what program? Yes. I just want to quit. Wookie Chat wants to stay there with me all day. Okay, fair enough. Let's just try and see if I can put it under further now. And try and run another move. Probably, it'll probably crash over, but let's just see what limits I can take it to. So, okay, so try the other thing. Hold on a minute, I've just got to switch off that game because it'll drive me nuts. That was driving me nuts. And as you can see, the CPU load's now gone nuts on the movie. Hey, it'll settle down in a second though. It's like you've read the CPU load and it's gone whee! Okay, so, where's the other shell gone? Okay. I don't know the list.
Or the UK supplier.
Really? That's a freebie box. Let's try another movie that I can do. Right, which one did I run the last time, I wonder? That's an MPEG. Can we do MPEGs?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the VPEG. Okay, so now I've got... Okay, so now I've got MPlayer running. And I've got DVPlayer running. I don't know how that... How well, that's going to come out. That's not bad. Of course, trying to make out which sound channel, what we'll display. It's a bit different. Okay, so that's it. That's the tour of OS 4.1. Overall, it's snappier. Even disk copying is a lot faster than it used to be. And my hard drives are set only on Pio modes at the moment. I haven't increased the speed of them so that I can go faster. But copying stuff over, for example, if I want to copy video, movies. Right, so if I want to copy this one for a minute, I'm not sure. Copy this movie to my games partition. Now I copied my entire music folder from the PC back to the Amiga, and it was 6.8 gigabytes or maybe 7 gigabytes of music, and it took it about 20-25 minutes in total to copy the lot over from the PC using SMBFS. So I don't think it's a bad it's anything bad. It's actually quite good in my opinion. So that's that. I can't think of anything else to say. I'm done. Anybody got any questions? No. Okay. Well, in that case, do you want to press stop on the video?
Sure.